But I'm not going to lie, Tango's number one for me. This is Robin Tweedale and Joseph Buckland. This is their first trip to a Grand Prix event. There's the start of the Tango Romantica. No crisp timing, strong expression. Takes care of the Tango Romantica, and we will see all the teams doing those steps. I really enjoyed this performance from Robin Tweedale and Joseph Buckland. Igor Spielband and Pasquale Camerlengo responsible for the choreography, which I thought was very strong. I also appreciated the timing throughout the Tango Romantica. Very complex dance. set up for their side-by-side twizzles. There was a slight loss of unison at different times, just very slight. Nice variation of position in this curve lift. Skaters have to pay strict attention to make sure that they don't go over the 7 seconds.
Michigan.
57.77.